Here we go. Yeah. Here we go. It's the Mighty.
The who?
H. Wood.
Uh-huh.
And I'm straight plugging. The motherfucking campaign's on.
Yeah.
I'm out to sell a million copies.
1 million.
To all you motherfucking player haters, shit. You can't stop me.
Hell, nah.
You should be a motherfucking congratulator.
Uh-huh.
Instead of a motherfucking player hater.
Biatch.
But I guess some things just don't ever change.
Never.
So peep game.
Here we go.
First up, I gotta plug my motherfucking studio.
Right.
Hip hop studio.
Hip hop, baby.
That's where my whole album was made.
The whole album.
That's where I get paid.
Dollar bill, y'all.
And to all you rappers out there.
Oh, y'all.
In Sacramento, California. If you ain't fucking with me, you ain't making hits. Yeah.
Now ain't that the truth? Right, right.
You want some fat tracks like mine?
Some fat tracks.
You need to holler at me.
Holler at me.
At area code 916-344-7979. Next up, I gotta plug my motherfucking record label. I'm talking about Roughneck Records.
Roughneck.
Shit, we making moves in 1998. Yuck. And now I gotta thank everybody.
Everybody.
Who bought my motherfucking album.
Thanks.
Who stole my motherfucking album.
Thanks.
And who dubbed my album.
Bro, motherfucker.
Yeah. Now it's time to get down to the motherfucking nitty gritty.
The nitty gritty.
I gotta personally thank everybody,
everybody.
Who helped me out on my motherfucking album.
Right.
Much love.
Yeah.
First up, I gotta thank my right hand man.
Right hand.
DJ Gino. For being down from day one.
Day one.
Yeah. Next up, I gotta thank my partner in crime.
Partner in crime.
I'm talking about the A to the L to the I to the C.
Oh yeah.
My real nigga.
Oh yeah.
Ollie C.
Oh, yeah. Right, right.
And now it's time for me to give shots out to all my motherfucking singers.
All of them.
I got much love for my nigga Willie Whitlock for
Willie
singing
Whitlock.
On. It's been a long time coming and pimping so easy. Next up, I gotta give a shout out to Francesca.
That's
for singing on the cut. Yeah,
I'll do anything.
I also gotta give a shout out to sexy ass Stacy.
Sexy.
For singing on.
It's all because of you.
I got much love
much
to
love.
My girl, Juanita Wynn.
Ooh-wee.
The baddest motherfucking female singer in Sacramento.
Right, right.
Singing on tonight's the night. Yeah. Last but not least,
last but not least,
I gotta give it up to my big hoe,
Lucky
Weatherspoon.
Right on.
For singing on Low Down Dirty Bitch and hating on me. Now I gotta thank my nigga Kenny Bowles.
Thanks, Kenny.
For playing the bass and the rhythm guitar.
Strumming that motherfucker.
Also gotta thank G LaBelle.
Thanks, Gary.
For making my album sound so good, doing the EQ.
Yeah.
I can't forget about my nigga Steve Lambert,
Steve.
A.K.A. The Bionic Ear, for letting me know all my levels was cool.
Oh, it's cool. It's perfect right there, man. It's perfect.
Now I'd like to give a shout out to John Webb, A.K.A. Ace One.
What's up?
For doing the top box and the scratching.
So rough.
Nigga,
so
you
rough.
The shit.
Right, right.
Can't forget about my nigga Von Sticky for bugging the shit out of me,
hey, man,
every day.
Album,
talking
man.
About when am I gonna drop the motherfucking album.
Damn,
well, guess what, nigga?
Rapper.
It's done. Yeah. Can't forget about my nigga Donald Wilson.
Thanks, Donald.
I'm helping me from beginning to end.
From beginning.
Much love, nigga.
Yeah.
Much love.
Thanks, homie. Appreciate
yeah.
it.
Now I gotta give a shout out to all my other record companies overseas. I'm talking about West Germany,
uh-huh.
Canada,
uh-huh.
Switzerland,
uh-huh.
Austria.
Uh-huh.
Thanks for making me international, baby. And last but not least,
oh, yeah.
I gotta give a shout out to all my dead homies.
All of them.
Mike Cannon, Brian Christian, and John Shadimi.
Rest in peace,
y'all.
Rest in peace.
The next Roughneck record release
Roughneck.
Is the Hip Hop Studio Compilation Volume 1, which is in the making, right now as I speak.
Hey, babe, I hear you.
Don't forget, you need to holler at me. Call me on area code 916-344-7979. But also keep this in mind. I'm just like Jerry Maguire.
Uh-huh.
Show me the motherfucking money.
Oh, yeah. Tell him one more time.
Show
man.
Me the motherfucking money.
Aha.
H-Wood, baby, I'm gone.